Today is Sunday, May 18th, and we are at the scene of the fire on Hubbard Place in Oneida that started last evening around 4 o'clock. You can see it's still smoking, and the steel I-beams are still standing, and some of the wood cross beams are still up, but they're very charred.